guys, it is Ben and welcome back to another video. Today is Sheffield Wednesday versus Hull City. So we're just travelling up to Hull City right now. We got a few problems. We got Ati Nuyu, Lucas Yao, Barry Bannon and Daniel Pidil probably not playing, which is a big loss for us. All those four players are actually quite key. Anyway, today we're travelling up to Hull. It's another away day. Hopefully we can pick up the 3 points. I want to win this one because if we win, then we get guaranteed safety in the championship. So that's a big bonus. Keeps us in the league. Hopefully we can do something better next season. But anyway, let's get to Hull and find out that team news. Right, so guys, we're in a car park in Hull. So the team news is goalkeeper Joe Wildsmith, right wing back Jack Hunt, Federico Venancio, Tom Lees and Jordan Thornley in the centre backs. And then the left wing back, George Boyd, and the three midfielders, Joey Palupsi, Barry Bannon and Adam Reach, and the two up front, Fernando Forestieri and Jordan Rose. So Jordan Rose getting his first start in what seems like forever pretty much. And the subs are Cameron Dawson, David Jones, Jacob Butterfield, Liam Palmer, Marco Matthias, Connor Kirby, and Frederik Nielsen. So, Assi and Zhao are out, which is not too great. They're two of our biggest goal scorers, I think. They're quite high up there, but anyway, Jordan Rose is getting first start in a while. But Pudil's out, and Thornley's coming in. So, yeah. Not too bad team, quite strong. Hopefully we can get a win today at Hull. And yeah guys, let's get into the KCOM Stadium.
Another score for all of the UK. And follow at Another Score UK on Twitter.
Thank you. they went.
Minutes. 8 minutes. Are you mad?
need safety in the championship. Get in! Get in!
Championship, which is amazing. So we're going to be playing championship football next season. Hopefully we can do much better next season, because all our injuries, they won't be our worries, hopefully. So yeah, been a pretty good day today, getting that 1-0 win, solid. Yeah, very happy, and not much else to say really. Like, subscribe to my channel if you guys are new, leave a comment down below, I reply to all you guys' comments. See you next one. Peace.